Hello everyone and welcome to ATZTV, and today I'm going to do a review and reaction on the Chainsmokers' new song Kill You Slowly. Okay, so for those who don't know the Chainsmokers, they are an EDM duo who produce music. They have two albums, many songs, and some of their hits are Closer, Don't Let Me Down, Something Just Like This, Paris, Verses, if you don't know. So this year they first released their first song after their second album, Sick Boy. The first one was Who Do You Love, the Chainsmokers featuring 5 Seconds of Summer, which was released in February, and just a few days ago the music video came up. And now they have released their next single, Kills You Slowly. Okay, so I'm going to do a review and reaction on it. So I just heard the song on Spotify, and it took me some time to understand the song, so let me jot down how it was for me. So this is the second song of the new upcoming album World War Joy. So if you I heard the song, so it has a very good chorus, okay, a good, very nice one, and it somehow gives me a beach house vibe. Like the last year they released a song Beach House, so it's a very relaxing song. And if you have seen this year, their drops have become very softer compared to last year, especially when you consider the two songs, which were Save Yourself and Siren, which were quite heavy drops. And overall, their drops were quite hard, so it was a quite softer one. They're going quite soft. And it was I don't know if this is an EDM song or not in the first place, considering the fact that it's quite more of pop type, so I don't know if you can call it EDM. But the tune wise, it's very relaxing, it's quite good. And this Drew Taggart, the singer of Chainsmokers, has done a very good change in his vocals, which I must say was quite good if you consider the fact that he's singing it alone, and he changed his vocals quite a number of times. Okay, I don't know, the background voice was needed in the end. In the end, he sings a chorus with a background tune, that Ompa, that tune. But I don't think that was, I think he could just softly sing the chorus, it would have been better. Okay, it looks quite like a pop song, to tell you once again. Quite soft pop song, you know, the one relaxing one in your, just like busy work, you just want to relax, you hear something. I think it's very good like that. I don't know if it's good for adventure or to listen on the radio. But because I've not tried it out on the radio while driving, so I can't tell you. Okay, the part where Drew goes that he sings the words very fast and gives it a bouncy effect, it's quite interesting, considering it's the first time I've ever heard. Okay, maybe other singers have sang it, but the Chainsmokers, which are mostly, they make a straight line song, making something like this is quite interesting to know about it. The tune is very simple but yet effective. The tune of the song which they put up was quite simple, I can say. It's a normal type of tune which you could expect, but it was very effective according to me. And I don't know if the song should come after Who Do You Love. If you hear Who Do You Love, it's a hard rock song because they have featured a rock band in it. But I don't think they should have released it right after Who Do You Love. I think it could have been released a little bit more later. Okay. The song is I think the first time in the Chainsmokers, they've given the vocals more importance than the beats. That is most for EDM duo. The beats are very important to be considered. But here he has given the vocals quite much importance. So it's not bad. Okay, if you are a Chainsmoker fan and you have heard Memories Do Not Open and Sick Boy, especially Sick Boy, okay, Memories Do Not Open, if you hear Kills You Slowly, you are mostly going to get a Everybody Hates Me on some You or Me type of feeling, the songs will be supposed to be like that. But it was quite exceptional. But as they say, the song has name should mostly be with a chorus. But I don't feel the title of the song is good. It's okay, it's not bad actually, but when you hear it quite soft, what I was expecting was different, so it's okay. The tune can be put, you can put a tune under inspirational, mood. The tune mood is quite inspirational type, especially the start when you start. I had heard that tune somewhere, like I don't know if you go on free audio, or if you copyright free audio. I think so. There is one which sounds like that. I'll get to see, but they have mixed it up later quite well, so it is quite nice and chilling. And overall, to rate the song, for me, the main things to rate a song is the chorus and the beat, especially for EDM and when you're singing. So I will give it a 7 out of 10. And the cover looks quite childish to actually tell you. So I'll give the cover 6 out of 10. So overall, it's good for the second song. And now the third song will be coming up soon, I guess, next month, if they are following the Sick Boy style of releasing a song per month. So we wish them all the best. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Stay tuned.